I got into the farming industry, being brought up on a family farm, always being involved in farming back in younger days, leaving school, coming home to work with my uncle, and then got an opportunity here to buy a farm for myself. I'm currently farming here. 75 acres was purchased in the middle of June just last year. There's 370 ewes, which mule ewes all go to the Suffolk Ram, lambs is all finished. Cows, it's currently just under 35 cows of my own. I've bought in 45 in-calf heifers for calving spring. They will be sold at Thenston with calves at foot. They were bought through Mark Finance, which has been a big help to me, which couldn't do it any other way. We've got a business plan all drawn up for getting the farm financed to the bank, which was with the 35 cows and the 370 ewes, got the finance through from the bank, which was a wee bit nerve-wracking for a wee while, but we got there. The reason I bought a farm was just the opportunity. The opportunity came up that roundabout there's not really much chance of tenancy or a joint. Well, I could have went partners with my dad, but then it gets all complicated down the line, and this opportunity came up, and I couldn't refuse. It was stressful. It was at times pulling my hair out, thinking, "Oh, we're not going to manage this, and things is going to maybe just another thing will crop up and just to stop it." And it's a lot of time goes on. You're thinking you're not getting nowhere with like banks and solicitors and everything because everything takes so long. They're doing a lot of background stuff that you don't know really is going on, and it's a long time that you think nothing's happening. The biggest barrier was definitely getting the finances from the bank and getting them to actually commit to be able to go to the farmer and say, "Yep, I can buy the farm," which was probably helped. I got the new entrant grant, which was just enough to make it more doable and easier to happen. My advice, if you are looking to be getting into the industry, is definitely go and get experience on farm with other farmers and see what you like doing, but get out there and see what you want to do, and if you get a chance, take it. If you really are wanting and passionate about doing it, go and do it. What I like about farming is outdoors. You've got so much variation. Like I personally wouldn't want to do another job